Dorado to me, well, El Dorado was my first ride that my dad gave me. It was El Dorado. It's a 92, it was black. And to me, it represents my journey. I was a young dude trying to figure it out, life and girls and heartbreak and relationships and being in a city where there's not a lot of opportunity, but having a vision to be somewhere else. So my dad was in the military and I traveled a lot of different places. So El Dorado just represents my journey and from one place to another, from leaving Indiana to moving to New York to decide to pursue my dreams. So El Dorado also means the golden one. I know there's that mystical story about El Dorado, you know, the city of gold. So for me, when I tie it all together, it's just stories on my journey to the city of gold, to my dreams. My biggest co-signs thus far has been Mark Pitts to start. Like, Mark Pitts is my storm president. He is the person who allowed me to be myself, and he's responsible for like Biggie, Chris Brown, Usher, just a lot of people. He has history in the music industry, and I respected his journey even from a kid. So for him to have found me and to, you know, to be the person behind my project is just a dream. You know what I mean? It's like part of the things that you dream of. So artist-wise, I mean, I have so many friends that are artists, so their cosigns are just as important, you know, because I feel like it's a community of artists and we have to stick together. So I don't want to name drop anybody in particular.